American state pool, American city life. Hold on, Jesse. I'll see if she's got any more. Hello, Jeffy. Jeffy. Operator. Operator, Jeffy. Jeffy.
Somebody cut us off.
Hildy. Ruth, what the devil do you want? Listen, we're busy. You can't be here right now. You can't. Jeffy. What? Where you been? Stick with me, kiddo. What? What shiny search quick? The deuce with it. What's that?
Hildy.
Oh, hello, Bruce.
Bruce, how'd you get out?
Not through any of your help, Hildy.
Bruce, I know, I'm sorry, but I was in the biggest jam.
Hildy! For Pete's sake, Hildy! You gotta stir it up. Finish.
Okay, Walter.
I waited and waited, and then I had an idea, and I wired Albany so they could send me a bill so I could get out on bail. I don't know what they'll think of it. They sent you to the police station.
We'll explain the whole situation to them.
I know I got you into this, Hildy. But it seems you can't care much for me if you're willing to let me stay locked up for 2 hours.
Bruce, no, I'm mad about you. Stop talking like that.
Walter! Take the president's speech and run it through the buddy pages. What is it, Hilly?
What was the mayor's first wife?
The one who drinks a lot?
Yeah.
Tilly.
Thanks.
Get back in there, you mug doodle!
Did you say anything, Mr. Burns?
No, I was talking to Gad back in the office.
Oh. I wonder where Mother is. She was supposed to come down here and get you.
Oh, Mother? She was here.
Where'd she go?
Out someplace.
Hildy! Where's Mother?
Oh, Mother. I don't know where she went.
Well, did you give her the money?
No, I wanted to, but she left hurriedly.
Then suppose you give me the money. $450.
Okay, Bruce. Here it is. Here it is. One, two, three, $450.
Thanks. And I'll take that certified check, too. I've decided I can handle things around here.
Okay, here it is. Oh, and Bruce, take your wallet back. I got it back.
You got it back, eh? There's something funny going on around here.
Hildy!
Okay, Walter.
I'm taking the 9 o'clock train, Hildy. You can meet us at the station.
Fine.
I'll see she's there, Bruce. I promise.
And if she's not there, Mother and I are leaving without her.
She's only a girl.
Ruth! She's only a woman, after all. You must forgive her.
Well, suppose she is. I have feelings, too. Do you know where I've been for the last couple of hours? Locked up in a police station. And she didn't move to do anything about it.
Risk, risk.
And now I don't know where my mother is. She may be lost.
Bruce, I promise you I'll put every detective in the city on the job. You might find out that bureau of missing persons, and you describe her for the end, man.
Well, she's very motherly-like. That's about the best description I know.
That's just the kind of stuff they're looking for! Say, let me, check out that money, will you?
The money? Why?
A lot of big coffee bills going around.
Well, gee, take a look, will ya?
All right, I don't mind if I do. Say. It's all right. Just wanted to be sure.
Well, I want to be sure, too.
Debbie! Good. Stick close. Now the moon's out. Fine. 3 taps is me. Take a big breath. Atta boy, lemon in them. Ready, Duffy? Here we go. In the darkest hour of the city's history. Listen, did you imprison our butch that wouldn't hit this thing here right away? You did? Well, hurry up. Time's a waste. Duffy's getting old.
Where's Butch?
He's on the way.
Well, he better hurry. The boys will be back for the phone.
Well, keep it going.
Well, keep it going. We want an extra out on the streets by the next run. We don't have enough time.
Where's Bruce?
Oh, he went to get the tickets.
What tickets?
Railroad tickets.
Is he coming back?
Oh, of course he's coming back. Now hurry up and finish that door.
52, go.
I confess you are the best.